I like those sweatshirts. I need one of those. Hey, ladies, double extra large, please. Homecoming at Bethune-Cookman. Everybody got to have some gear. I like those shirts. Give me one, please. Now, the Bethune-Cookman Wildcats were fired up. Homecoming, and they knew that they win, they still got a chance for the MEAC title. So the defense makes a big play. Seth Higgins gets sacked. It sets up the wonderful moment. Jonathan moment. Big number 44, rumbling around left end, picking up 18 yards. This is an eight-play drive. Jackie Wilson goes in from a yard out, 7-0 Bethune-Cookman. But back comes Morgan State. Travis Davidson, 13-yard pickup. Three plays later, Wilson won't get sacked this time, goes up top. Tyrone Hendricks, 46 yards away, 7-7, Bethune-Cookman and Morgan State. Now Morgan's looking for some more. Wilson drops back to pass and he throws a floater. But this time the floater gets caught, except it's the other team. Tim Burke with the interception. And it's homecoming and the Bethune-Cookman fans love it. But Bethune won't be able to score, and Morgan gets the ball and they try to get a drive just before the half. Higgins finds Chris Flowers for 22 yards. That sets up Irvin Gonzalez, 23-yard field goal, 10-7 Morgan State. Final minute of the second quarter, Jonathan Moment once again does wonderful moments. You like how I say that, don't you? 28 yards away, 14-10 at the half. You see, there's the drum majors, so you know halftime's coming. Second half, Bethune-Cookman went Wildcats. Jackie Wilson on the quarterback keeper scores there. Next possession, Davidson has a nice run, and then Isidore Jackson goes 24 yards. And then once again, Moment in the end zone. And man, I'm telling you what, everybody's excited. Everything's looking real good. That's right, looking real good at homecoming. Bethune-Cookman wins,